the holes I had to run through to get this game to function, bro. I had to download it on my laptop. I had to then transfer the download folders from my laptop to this computer, and then I couldn't use the launcher. I had to go into my file explorer, I will show you, and specifically launch PGR.exe. Like, bro, like, this game is amazing, but why? This should not be this hard, dog.